up already.
Thank you.
Nice cross. What event are we?
I think
event three.
We just did event three, heat one.
So
now we're doing heat two.
Oh, this is heat two, okay. Okay. We have somebody really swimming well over there in our far lane. Keep it up. Okay, nice swimming. Okay, now who else? Oh, here we go. Come on, kiddo. Okay, look. This person's got a nice stroke. Good breathing technique. Let's see what happens here. We got somebody diving in. Come on, kiddo. Nice dive. Okay, there we go. They're exchanging down here. Event four, heat one. Nice. Okay, the far lane might take over the second lane. Keep it up. Up, that's three. Okay. Good job, girls. Careful of your pocketbook. Okay, here we go. Good. The bench fire. Heat one. And it's just a straight 25-yard race. Okay. Looks like Holy Moon is taking second and third. Good going, kid. This is a relay. I'm not sure what event this is now. Holy Moon, a very close battle for first place. So, nice dive. Okay, looks like Holy Moon has the lead. Looks like second, first, and third. Okay, somebody for Flukes is very fast there. They're still maintaining that lead. Okay, holding in, takes off. Okay. Come on. We got it. First place is going to be holding in. Second place, the Flukes. It's a battle for third and fourth. And it looks like the Flukes got it. This is a bench six. Bench six, heat one. Okay. Holy Dame has second and third. The relay. Oh, nice dive. Beautiful form for this girl in the third lane. Just on the basis of her dive, she has taken the lead, and now with strong swimming, is taking a commanding first place lead here. Person on the outside lane is making some progress. Okay, kiddo. Oh boy. This could be a close call. Now, oh man, the person on the far lane is a motorboat. She is going to take over the third place and move into second. Nice going.
Freshman at Catholic University.
Oh,
and playing football and doing rugby.
Is this her? What lane? Where? Did she go already? Person in the far lane has to practice her diving because she will be so much faster if she goes in. But I understand my daughter had the fear of diving for a long time. Nice going, kid. Okay, good dive. Yep. Okay, now this person in the second lane also got a nice dive. She's a good swimmer, so this is going to be a close battle. Okay. Got a dive. Go, baby. Nice. That may have won the race. This little girl here is motoring, and she is not going to be caught. Third and fourth. Wow, I think we got it. We got it. She made a comeback to get third. Good going, kid. Oops, I missed the start. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, boy. This is a battle. Nice turn. Beautiful form there in lane two. Come on, kiddo, keep it up. Keep it up. You can do it. Diana.
He's a nice kid.
Okay, what?
The next event.
Victoria?
No, the next event. We don't know where Victoria is. She didn't tell us which event she
is.
Oh, Vicky's right here.
Hi, Vicky's
can do it.
First and third again.
Okay, wait a minute. Did Vicky swim?
No, she's coming up.
Okay. See. Kids, you can get them. Where is Vicky?
She just
went in
lane 2.
Where is she?
She just got out of lane 2.
Okay, so it looks like we got second. All right. Second and third. Diving in with nice form is a very important thing to do. Because look at how much room or space our second, our third lane has caught up on the other guy. Now, this is a close call. You know, I went in the far lane. She did a pretty good dive. And she's in it. She may catch up and pass the ball for second. Okay. Nice going, kiddo. Wow, the person in the far lane is motoring. Second and third. Nice going, kid.
I saw you through the window last night.
Diana, Victoria is in the last lane. Come on, Vicky. Motor it, baby, motor. But you just raced. I don't know how you have the energy to keep going. Got the lead. Good job, kids. Okay, good dive. Okay, this is a battle. man. Okay, kiddos, come on. What a battle.
Good job, kiddo.
Right, so we have another Holy Name swimmer making her turn. Really good. She's going to take this in for third place. This is heat two. Well, it's a close one. Person in the far lane got a nice push off. And they are battling. Very close. Person in the far lane got a nice dive in. Girl in the third lane's got very nice form here. Good swimming today. And it's a close call, I can tell you. Looks like she's stretching it out a little bit, but not that much. Very nice turn. Sorry, it's 3 sets of kids in a row, though. Very competitive with one another. Little things like the dives and the turns do wonders for positioning. going berserk.